Okay. Roxas is hiding in the corner as normal, trying to get away from Axel as eating a cookie.
Axel took my pants again.
That's proof. Ooh.
Oh crap.
You just got that on camera. Poor Roxas. Don't worry. All your fans, girls, will be screaming hello and yay. Stop looking at your crotch.
I'm not looking at my crotch, I'm looking over here.
Is there a bug on the floor or something?
No, I'm looking at the SpongeBob and Patrick on my pants.
I can't believe you like that show. How surprising is it all?
I grew up with it.
Really?
Yes.
I grew up with Sailor Moon.
Same.
I used to watch SpongeBob all the time, but then again, I'm sorry if I'm not offending, but it taught gay kids how to. It taught little kids how to be gay.
SpongeBob?
Mm-hmm.
How?
Well, little kids tend to act upon the retardedness of the show.
No, but what scene?
Well, one time SpongeBob was getting on hooks. So little kids, instead of using hooks, they started using the swings, and 5 kids got hurt really bad.
Ooh.
Yeah, and it was on a YouTube video. It was not pretty. The video got flamed and removed because they thought they were doing it on purpose, but it turns out that the kids that saw the video were actually not lying, and YouTube got in a lot of trouble for removing it. Move your foot before I tell you. And so fun. Was the cookie good?
Yes, because it had Axel's saliva on it.
Yes, that's right. Anyway.
It tastes like a pretzel.
My rabbit ears I have smell like cotton candy.
Oh.
And my cat paws, sadly to admit, smells like cat pee in my sweat. It was disgusting. I was like, well, I wonder, okay, if my ears smell like cotton candy, I wonder what they smell. It's like, passed out on the floor 5 hours later.
Stop feeling my crotch.
I'm not, you perverted hoe. Huh? I'm joking. I never say that. It's back, the demonic demon of doom! Aww. Okay. I'm gonna stop recording. 3, 2.
No. Fine.
I got that on camera.
Yeah, I know.